is unbeaten in 8 professional fights, finishing 6 of his victories before the sound of the final bell. Tonight, the 26-year-old submission specialist from Iowa gets his turn against veteran Mark Bochek.
My brother's speed and my different angles to get the knockout.
After a rocky start to his UFC career in 2007, Mark Bochek moved his training camp to Florida, recharged his batteries, and has become a dangerous man in the lightweight division, submitting Alvin Robinson and David Bilkinen to improve his record to 7-2 overall.
This win. I really want to make it 3 in a row. It's going to feel great to crank on this
night. Coming up next, Joe, the Southside Strangler Brammer, makes his UFC debut against Mark Bochek.
This fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Jeet Kune Do fighter, holding a professional record of 7 wins, no losses, and 1 draw. Standing 5'8" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Des Moines, Iowa. Joe, the Southside Strangler. Holding a professional record of 7 wins with 2 losses. Standing 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing at 156 pounds, fighting out of Woodbridge, Ontario, Canada, Mark Bochek! And we have to begin with the in charge of the Octagon, Edward Dean.
He's not a champ. He was a champ.
I love it.
Oh, got him. He was inside. Wait, what was it? It's 155.
Oh, I can do it.